Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Unfortunately, that entire episode prior to this was not recorded microphone-wise, so all my struggles and constant shitting and swearing and goddammit was not recorded, so let's move on. What more does this place have to offer me? I have just ammo, I'm happy. Ah. Oh. You run out of ammo, you just become so vulnerable. They're just bricks. Oh, I'll take that. Anything in the last card? Nothing in the last cut. Alrighty. Okay. I can get out, so I might as well have to. Luckily, I beat the freaking guy I needed to kill. Fuck off, fuck off. Thank you. Again, I can't wait to get on the tracks again. Okay, so this is gonna be an easy one just to do this quickly. Yeah. Just a quick... Oh shit, hello. No. not even notice you there, buddy. I thought the friggin' the guy was still alive, but I guess. This stone of sacrifice. The way out. Okay. Climbing back down. Anything in here that I need? Ooh, what's that take one? Take. Ooh, I'll take that. Up here. I think up here. Maybe there is. Ooh, there's something here. Okay. Oh, well, there you go. I didn't know that I had to go down there. I went down there anyway, and Bob, your freaking uncle, I return with this.
The Stone of Sacrifice.
Ooh. Into an elevator we go. Huzzah. Up we go. Here we go. The final chapter of chapter 4. This is gonna be fun because I'm like, no freaking ammo. Oh, jeez, the stretching around. Okay. Oh. Let's continue once it loads. Why did they put a save point there? That's the most stupidest point to put a save point. What is this place? Oh, I know what this place is. See that? That comes alive when, after a certain bit. I think it must be this bit before I fight Salazar, should say. My guess is you're not so small anymore. All righty then. Hi. ammunition heavy. Hi. My nose is itchy. Oh, worst spot for it. So I need to use this. Okay, so that's one. Deal with you guys is this. Well, it would have been if we were definitely hit all of you, but Leon. Shit. Nothing happens in other things and fucking run. Like, yeah, what are you trying to. Anyway, I can run from this better. Okay. Let's do this. Get out. gotta sprint faster. Jump.
There you go.
Climb up there, Leon, you son of a bitch. Oh, thank you. Oh. Interesting. Yeah, let's reload for the Salazar fight. But I might use the rocket launcher weapon. If he's behind this door, of course.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
the lift. Go up, it's not going up. Oh, I see. Fair to shit. My god. Okay. Now you're on. Use the fucking brand. Hey, bullshit, can't do this. Oh my god, will you just go F yourself? Alright, so I can't. I have to use it. Alright, that's the balls. Hello? Be something I can find down there because I need the ammo. Pro man, I'm just such a pro. I can't compare to fall damage. Oh, you did that. You're bad. one over. Hi, how you going? I need you.
Welcome!
Got some rare...
What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling?
Ooh.
Ah. Ah. Is that all?
Thank you.
Is that...
That is cool.
Thank you. What are
you
buying?
Some ammo, buddy. Make a lot of freaking money, I can tell you that much.
What are you buying? Is that all? Is that... Thank you. Is that... Is that... Is that...
Okay, so...
Thank you.
I'm gonna save it here, because I'm...
Come back.
This is the third time I'm gonna say it, and hopefully I'm right this time. This is gonna be the Salazar fight. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. I won't go in. We'll go in on the next episode. See you then.